Alright, welcome back to Genesis Alpha 1. We're gathering more resources, we're going after copper and aluminium now. So there is copper and nitro on this one, and there is copper, aluminium and nitro on that one. There's a fern or an oxygen source is on this, as well as some gunpowder, and there's still two panels on that one. So got lots of work cut out for us. Let's get going.
Harvester destination
launch
set.
Sequence activated.
Okay, got that one. Where's the next one, guys? There's the other one, okay. Okay, let's get out of here. Okay. Quick and dirty. Oh, this is an interesting planet. Check the plants growing up on the rocks there. Dead aliens. Come on, let's get the stuff.
Hostile. Fire. Opening fire.
Okay, got the copper. Right, how is this full? Let's get out of here.
Zero.
Sheesh. Fast little buggers. Crew member promoted. See if I have better luck with the X-ray gun. Wonder what beasties we have on this planet. Same arachnids. Seems to be the same arachnid, kind of the same system. Okay, let's go, guys. Okay, so far so good. Harvest at full.
Seven.
So we use this oxygen plant. There it is. So this is a new solar system, there should be new enemies. Oh, there's a crashed shuttle.
Accessing archives. 20%.
There's some serious wormage. Suit upgrade. That. Oh, I know these guys. Don't they look familiar? Who used assets off an asset store? It's over here. Ah, it's weirdish.
Archives. 20%. 40%. All phases complete.
What did we get?
We intercepted a transmission.
This is Tom's voyage.
Check your data pad for details.
Ew. That's gross. Weapon sample. Energy weapon sample, energy barrier 2. Ah. Could form this a little bit. More energy weapon samples, 3 more samples, and then I've got the energy barrier too. So you never know where you're going to get upgrades in this game.
New weapon research unlocked.
Aha. Okay. All right. Let's see. There's a monolith there.
Accessing archives. 20%. 40%. 60%.
Okay, click the plant. 80%.
80%.
What do we get? Location of the 11. Okay, knowledge use of the species. 11. What would the 11 be when they're at home? Right, let's skedaddle. We got what we came for now. Okay, it's over this way. What have we got here? This looks like... What am I stuck on? Where is it now? Module upgrade kit. Is that it? That was it, yes. Your boys and girls ready to go yet? Okay, harvest this one, let's get out of here. Captain Laney to the rescue. There we go. Creepy things as well. Okay, so who did we lose? There's Merlin. There's Yuka. There's Johnny J. There's Rakuna. Ship secure. Looks like it. Okay, let's go get Eli back.
Cloning initiated.
Male human.
Cloning initiated.
Clone. doing that janky thing again. Okay. Eli Jones. There we go. Welcome back, Eli. Alright, and on that note, things gone all janky again. On that note, after that successful defense, or mostly successful defense of the ship, I'm going to call this an episode before this game stops working completely. Oh man, I think after a while my system struggles. No, 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 no. Where am I? Where's the tractor? Not that the tractor beam. Gotta get out of here. That's a ship attack. Got a hyperdrive.
Security breach.
Okay, so jump as far as we can go. I'm heading to the storage. Something's downstairs. Okay, fantastic. All the borders taken care of. Ah, come on. That was the worst possible time for it to get janky. Oh, man. Anyway, I'm going to end it here on most interesting note. And I hope you guys enjoyed. Please remember to hit like, subscribe, and share the video. Leave some comments below if you have any suggestions, tips, or tricks. See you next time.